having fun with how you're gonna play with the ball and get used to it, and how you're gonna move it around, grab some cones or anything you have lying around and try to get creative. We'd love to see your videos. Show us how creative you got with your stick work. I'm gonna be sitting in the air here. I'm gonna move the ball back, keeping the ball here and around me because I don't want to trip myself up or trip or lose my chance to pass it. So I'm gonna move it back and I'm just gonna dribble around these cones. Maybe I have a little basket here and I just set myself up for a shot. That brings us to our how we're gonna push the ball. There are not gonna be a lot of times in field hockey where you're gonna take your stick, bring it back, and drive it. There aren't gonna be a lot of times. Free hits, yes. Maybe some shots on goal. But oftentimes you're gonna be doing the push. So you're gonna have the stick on the ball. It's a little hard on the pavement's a little too fast, the grass is a little too long, so work with me here. But you need to have your stick on the ball. They need to be touching, and then you're gonna shoot it. So your motion is gonna be like this, and that's your follow through. Let's do it on the grass so it doesn't go all the way to the neighbors. So what I'm gonna do is, got my ball and my stick together, gonna step into it, and I'm going to push the ball as far as I can.